This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Fernand Nault, OC, CQ, the 27th of December 1920 to the 26th of December 2006 was a Canadian dancer and choreographer. Contents 1. Early life and career. 2. Working in Canada. 3. Working in America. 4. Honours and death. 5. References. 6. External links. Early life and career. He was born Fernand Noël Boissonneau in Montreal. After he abandoned his original career choice to become a priest, he studied dance first with Maurice Morinoff in Montreal and later with prominent teachers in New York City, London, and Paris. In 1944, Nault was hired by the American Ballet Theatre at an audition in Montreal to replace an injured dancer. He went on to become a distinguished character dancer, ballet master with the company, and later director of the company's school. After 21 years with the company, he returned to Montreal in 1965 and accepted the invitation of Ludmila Chirieff to become co-artistic director and resident choreographer of Les Grands Ballets Canadiens. Working in Canada. Nault's best known work is probably his spectacular production of Cass Noisette the Nutcracker, which has been performed annually during the Christmas season in Montreal for many years. Other major works include Carmina Burana, created in 1962 and given a new production in 1966 by Les Grands Ballets Canadiens for the company's season during Expo 67, and the hugely successful rock ballet Tommy, created in 1970 and based on the rock opera by The Who. Nault was also choreographer and ballet master for the École supérieure de danse du Québec, the school established by Madame Chirieff in 1966. He remained active with Les Grands Ballets Canadiens for many years and in 1990 was named choreographer emeritus, a title he held until his death. Working in America. Besides his work for Canadian companies, he was also guest choreographer for several troupes in the United States, including the Denver Civic Ballet, the Atlanta Ballet, and the Colorado Ballet, for which he also served for a time as artistic director. Honours and death. Nault was made an officer of the Order of Canada in 1977 and a Chevalier de l'Ordre National du Québec in 1990. In 2000, Nault received a Governor General's Performing Arts Award for Lifetime Artistic Achievement, Canada's foremost honour in the performing arts. He died in Montreal the day before his 86th birthday after a long battle with Parkinson's disease. References. Carrick, Claude Conyers, Nault, Fernand, International Encyclopedia of Dance. New York, Oxford University Press, 1998, Volume 4, pp. 576-8. Carrick, Max Wyman, Dance Canada, An Illustrated History. Vancouver, Douglas. Jean Duceppe, 1979. Ludmila Chirieff, 1980. Jean Papineau Couture, 1981. Lionel Donnez, 1982. Giles Vigneault, 1983. Fernand Nault, 1984. Jean Gaskin, 1985. Colette Boki, 1986. Jean-Louis Roux, 1987. John Newmark, 1988. Jean Renault, 1989. Joseph Rouleau, 1990. Giles Tremblay, 1991. Vincent Warren, 1992. Monique Mercure, 1993. Martine Epoque, 1994. Walter Joachim, 1995. François Morel, 1996. Raymond Levesque, 1997. Giles Pelletier, 1998. Jean-Pierre Ronford, 1999. André Brassard, 2000. Present. Paul Buissonneau, 2001. Édouard Locke, 2002. Robert Lepage, 2003. Walter Boudreau, 2004. Clémence Desrochers, 2005. Hélène Loisel, 2006. Paul Ebert, 2007. Annick Bissonnette, 2008. Roland Lepage, 2009. Marie Chouinard, 2010. Yannick Nezet-Sagan, 2011. Leonard Cohen, 2012. Monique Layrac, 2013. Dennis Marlowe, 2014. Marie-Hélène Falcon, 2015. Lorraine Valencourt, 2016.